who wouldn't have been able to do with the encouragement of Bob and the community. But that was a drastic turn and a drastic creative choice, of course. And also, obviously, a terrible tragedy. But it really was just sticking with the story. And ultimately, I think what we have is, discounting the tragic actual story that occurred, but what a great opportunity to be able to document someone's journey of loss and their own simultaneous recovery and the impact that loss had on a subgenre that we had. Subculture of people. You got